Yeah? So, Doug, feeling alive?
Yeah.
How much are you most excited about this evening?
I'm most excited about trying to have this guy play the Hurt Press.
I would like very much for that to happen. Let's meet the from our gorgeous scorekeeper, Anthony Rock. Anthony, I'm sorry. There are going to be about four shows happening at all times.
No, please.
I don't even want to get close to the table. I can't tell if this is sexy or deranged. Sierra, Leslie,
yeah.
Name that tune!
If I allow the mic to hear me.
What are you doing? You don't even hear anything.
Incorrect! Sierra, would you like to hear a bit more of it?
Yes, please!
And have to go back at it? I wouldn't mind at all.
My hands are small as today, dumb and madness. I think that is surely worth a dime. If I present an educated coochie strained to dance the hoochie coochie, what better way to waste a bit of time?
Hey, hey,
raise your hand if you know this.
Okay, look,
hey.
Hardly anyone.
Those are the hardcore nerds. That's just the way the chips fell, ladies.
So don't get
it. Is it Barnum?
Yeah. It is Barnum. The name of the song is.
Oh,
wait, you're about to say what you're about to say is right, so we get you a point.
It's Jim Dale.
Correct. It's a point for the Jets.
Is that yes, Barnum in it?
That's correct. She's not a gracious man.
In my face.
Back to your corners, ladies. All right. Bridget and Elise, the next round for the Sharks. Go on, Sierra. That's it.
I just want to point out we are exactly where we started. Nothing has changed.
Nothing has changed.
There's no advantage.
Six. All. Ready? Leslie,
yes.
Sierra, name that too.
You can be my best friend. I can be your right arm. When the world fights towards me, no more, no more.
Yes, you are.
No idea. It's Anthony.
No, it's
not.
It's not.
That's no line.
That dude.
Yeah.
Who is that dude?
I don't know. I have no idea. What was that?
That was Raul Esparza singing Marry Me a Little.
Now let me.
I've been doing this way too much. You two ladies, wait, next
wait,
you guys. No, I know, you guys are ready. You're doing the next round.
Yeah, no, no.
I want it to be from Little Mermaid and still have neither of you get it. I don't know who it is, but she sounds like a bitch. All right, Sierra,
yes.
Leslie, for the love of God, name that too. You bet it is!
Come to my
garden. That's correct, absolutely. So to be fair.
And I'm not a soprano.
Not yet, Leslie, not yet. Alright.
Well done.
Very well done.
The judges will also accept the aspects of love.
Let's have a round from the Jets. Ready?
Yeah.
We have a five.
Okay. So tonight's score brought to you by Foghorn Leghorn. All right, ready?
Yeah.
In 30 seconds, Sarah Vargas, name as many Tony-winning actresses as you can. On your mark, get set, beat that clock.
Audrey McDonald. Cynthia Erivo, LaChance, look, I'm just color purple, who else won? Tyne Daly, these are all women.
That's right.
Oh, Barbara fucking Streisand!
Yeah. And that's time, very well done, Anthony, I'm going to see her again.
Without the third A.
We're in the 20s.
We're in the 20s over here.
I
want to
watch.
Yeah.
Alex is left-handed. All right. 3 minutes on the clock. Sharks, do your worst. Go. Correct. SpongeBob. Play for the lovely Knicks on lead. Well done.
Sarah and I get like guns in the
a chance for some shit.
Oh, we missed a golden opportunity there. Quick, find out some chips. All right. Here we go. Here we go.
Go!
from Rent the Musical. It's the song they sing with all the tables
season
out.
Oh, I'm Love We Will Win.
Yes. She won 6 Tonys.
Audrey McTon, correct.
It's a play, and he died, and he also sold things to people.
To add to this cocktail, this first and gentleman. If it wasn't crazy enough, here we go. Kristen?
Which made-for-TV musical on ABC did Kristen Chenoweth play opposite Matthew Broderick, who happens to be one of her greatest friends ever?
Sierra?
Music, man.
Correct. Alright, next.
Is this thing fair?
All of our contestants are getting a discount to BroadwayCon next year. Thank you for playing.
Yes.
And the winning team gets a signed poster, but it's completely unclear who actually won because you made all the shit up. There's no basis in reality anywhere we found. Give it up for the show!